I think it's critical that we advocate on behalf of our industry, because almost everything we do as property managers, owners, and products and services members is touched by regulation, much of it at the federal level. So coming to advocate is absolutely one of my critical responsibilities, both professionally and as a volunteer.
We felt really prepared. The speakers yesterday were amazing. I felt that the printed materials that we received and all the emails and the webinar leading up to the event really helped make sure we were ready for today when we hit the hill.
Congress needs to know how important our industry is, what we bring to the table. Not only do we provide homes for residents, we provide jobs for people, and we are a force in the industry.
Like, get out there and do it. Just come. There's no reason not to. It's really cool to see DC from this perspective and to meet up with all these awesome people from NAA and a totally new city.
I'll see you at Advocate in 2019.
I will see you at Advocate in 2019.
I'll see you in Advocate in 2019.